I didn't know there was a Harry Potter car. Welcome back to Forza Horizon 4. Today, I wanted to try something out that was suggested to me. If you guys saw the video I made featuring the Fast and Furious Mustang versus the 350Z from Tokyo Drift, in that video, one of you guys named Mr. Cool suggested a very, very cool game of cat and mouse we play, and I completely forgot this thing ever existed from way, way back in the day in Forza Horizon 1. Forza Horizon 4 doesn't actually have cat and mouse, so we're just gonna sort of make our own. Back in Forza Horizon 1, it was a legit game mode in the actual game. So props to Mr. Cool for reminding us that the feature actually existed. I wanted to see if we could make a new Playgrounds game. Sort of, kind of. What we're gonna do, lads, is we're gonna split up into four different teams. We got team number one, team number two. I like how you guys have found your friends. Team number three and team number four. Great stuff. All right, so I've already gone in to Forza Horizon 4 and I've built two different tunes. One tune is gonna be the cat. So that is going to be two people on the team. The cats are going to be GT350R Mustangs. And then the mice are going to be Fiat 595 Abarths. Are we all good in our cars, lads? It looks like it. Blue team is ready to go. Red team, yellow team, green team. Fantastic job, lads. We are going to go and do a race. And the team that wins is going to be the team that gets their little Fiat across the line first. However, it is the Mustang's job to stop the other team's little mice. This is going to be the only time you are allowed to crash into people in this game, and I will condone crashing into people. So we'll do a couple of rounds of this. We'll switch up the teams.
I played cat and mouse when I played Gran Turismo 5 back in 2011. I didn't know it was a game of, in other games, a megalo.
Yeah, cat and mouse is one of like the most famous game modes there is, so it's cool to try it out. Well played. Yeah, the only difference in Forza Horizon 4 compared to Forza Horizon 1, in Forza Horizon 1, when you played cat and mouse, all the courses had walls on both sides, so my only worry for this is the Mustang smashing into the mice and pushing them off the course super, super far. Legit cat and mouse in Forza Horizon 4. What could possibly go wrong? Everything, but other than everything, we'll be good. So Mustangs, it is your jobs to slow down the Fiats. I, meanwhile, will be crossing fingers that we're able to get the dub here. All right, we got the Fiats in front. The Mustangs to our sides. There we go. Blue Mustangs already going in hot pursuit. All right, these guys are leaving me alone. Good job. Oh, what a brip. Yo, I'm so good at cat and mouse, bro. All right, I've got like two Mustangs right coming for me. Okay, guys, I'm doing well in a game. Come on, blue team. Keep slowing all of them down. Okay, the green team's Mustang has legitimately lost the plot. All right. No, no, no. Okay, there's so many. Every single team's Mustangs are right here. Oh, ghost. Wait, how did... Oh, yeah, I guess that's another flaw with Horizon 4. You can get ghosted. Yeah, if you go the wrong way, you now get ghosted. My Mustangs are screwing their Mustangs up so badly. You guys are doing a fantastic job. Oh, no. Oh, shit. That was a heavy hit. Come on, Mustang. That's a really heavy hit. Damn it. Oh no, the green one. Guys, get the green guy. This is actually really cool. Oh shit. No, no. There's people everywhere. Put some thrusters on that blueberry. Nick, you aren't doing very well. I was doing very well. I don't know how. I went from first place to ninth place. Well, five Mustangs happen, that's how. They're not as... Oh, that's a huge, huge, huge hit! Jesus Christ! That's an F! Oh my God! Guys, we're 10 seconds behind the guy in first. Can somebody please stop? Thank you! I'm not gonna be able to do anything. I mean... Oh, there's the yellow one! There's the yellow one! Come on, lads! Come on, lads! Slow him down! I got the speed! Get him! Get him! down to this. People have crossed the line. I don't know if there was a little... That's lag. That's really unfortunate lag. I don't know if there was a feud that finished in front of me. I finished fourth, which really means we finished first. Yes. Yes. So we get the dub. F in chat for the guy in last place. He had a 10 second lap slower than us. I've won a thing for the first time in my life. Fantastic. Boys, I love cat and mouse. Oh, this is amazing. I want to swap roles. So I'm going to swap into a Mustang. And if one of the guys on the blue team could swap into a Fiat, that would be fantastic.
Change the Mustangs to Unimogs for the trolls.
Yeah, but Mustangs crash into stuff. Yo, Mr. Cool! Hey, you're the guy who gave us the idea to do this! Hey, man! Yeah, I like the guy in 11th place. His name is the cat with a tie, and he's actually a mouse. Blue team, our mouse is in 8th. I gotta go up and stop these guys all the way up here. Oh my god! He's already out of it. Green Mustang. Yo, look at these guys! They're building a wall with the red! Alright, well, we kind of got him. Man, people are gonna miss that checkpoint. And that one. Okay, there's a lot of checkpoints here that can be missed. Yep, he missed one right there. Red guy, I'm sorry. We gotta take you out. We gotta take you out. There we go, there we go. That's a big hit. Yes, go blue team. Blue team is leading. Come on. Alright, we're just gonna bully this red guy right now. I like the attempt of the green guys pushing each other to victory. This is such a tight little course. Cars are going everywhere. Look, the yellow guys are trying to push their little Fiat. All right, there we go. There we go. Oh, big hit. Where's the blue Fiat? See, this is the one time where crashing is cool. Like, this is sick. Oh, well played. Nice little dodge. All right, we gotta keep slowing him down. There's the blue guy. Blue is leading. Fabulous job. All right, he does have two Mustangs on him. I don't really want to go around hitting the other Mustangs. Go, blue guy. Go, go, go. I'll push him. All right, we've all got inside each other. It's like a... This video should be on a different website. The yellow one is stopped. No, the red one's... Where's our blue one? Where's our blue Fiat? Oh, there he is. How did he sneak through? Guys, this is the greatest racing series in the history of racing. All right, red guy, you're already being bullied enough by the green. All right, well, his race is ruined. I think blue team's currently winning right now. Get rid of the little Fiat. Get rid of him. Yes, big hit. We got his own team to take. No, no, no. Our blue guy spun. Come on. No, no, no. Get out of ghost mode. Yes. Come on. No. Right at the last second. No, we're in last. Fat man is legitimately about to come. Come on, fat man. Fat man, you need to hurry up right now. Where did he go? Where? No. No. God damn it. How is he still not finished the race? I think we hit him so hard his game, bro. Yeah, he got a DNI. He disconnected from the session. I want to do one more race because that didn't go super well for blue team. Here we go. Wait. Where's our cat? Or where's our mouse? Wait, no. Our mouse. Yeah. Oh, our mouse is already in the wall. Upside down. God damn it. God damn it. All right, double kill. All right, well, we've clogged up the streets of Edinburgh real well. Give the little feet a little pit. Oh, I'll be able to make people miss checkpoints right through there. This is when we got to push people into... Oh, nice dodge. Very nice dodge. Oh, and then I went ghost. Come on, we're going to go for another double. Okay, never mind. And... In... Flip upside down. Flip. I didn't know that was a Harry Potter car. Yes, double kill. Oh, damn. How is every single color Fiat in front of me except for the blue one? Taste the rainbow. Eat some. All right, what was that? All right, green guy. Damn it, this guy slams on the brakes. All right, that green Mustang just killed his own guy. Where is the blue Fiat? Come on. out of here. Oh, that's a heavy one again. Yeah, that's worked very well. Goddamn Tesco. No! 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 That's not good. That's not good. Okay, where's the blue Fiat? Okay, I'm in 10th place. I can see the blue Fiat finally. Yeah, I like how the red Mustang's trying to take care of the little... Nope, nope, damn it. Of the little Fiat. Come on, you gone, you're gone. You're... Yeah, yeah! Yeah, blue's up to 4th. Oh, okay, that's gone well. Okay, guys, I gotta go in pursuit. I gotta channel my inner DJ. I'm going. It's 3 yellow guys. All taking care of the little Fiat. No. And this is the last corner. Gotta go full send. Oh, he hit something. He hit something. Wait. Where'd he go? Wait, Wait. What? No. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. No. Where's the Mustang power? Where's the... My life in a nutshell. Damn it. Where's the blue guy? Trax. Trax, you're about to come second. Please cross the line. Yes, blue team came second. Mr. Cool, I don't know where you are, but thank you for the amazing idea. I'm just saying, this game mode was back in Forza Horizon 1. It's gotta come back for Forza Horizon 4. It's so cool. That was seriously so, so much fun. We can change this up too and use like uni mods, little like Reliance. We could use like a bubble car. We could use the racing trucks. We can do it all off road. Well played, lad.